Voyager LCARS menu system.
On Stardate 48315.6, the USS Voyager was transported beyond our control, 70,000 light years across the galaxy to the Delta Quadrant. There, without aid from Starfleet, we began our 70-year journey home. In our numerous encounters, we came into contact with many dangerous and violent species. Having a limited crew with no chance of reinforcements, we determined that we needed a specialized team to handle the more dangerous situations. Tuvok, Voyager's chief of security, assembled an elite force of security personnel named the Hazard Team. Ensign Monroe is second in command of this uniquely trained team. Equipped with Seven of Nine's experimental anti-Borg weapon, the Infinity Modulator, the Hazard Team has beamed to a Borg cube on a dangerous mission. However, the team was quickly overwhelmed, and the I-Mod is now in the hands of the Borg. Separated from the rest, Monroe is attempting to rescue the team.
My savior. Get the Imon. It's on that table.
This note here. Must have a special power source. I'd come with you if I had an iMod, but let's say I stay here and hold down the door.
You will be assimilated.
Hey, nice shoot, Monroe.
Force field's down. What the-
Lord took the team through there.
Beam out, Chang. You've done all you can here.
Aye, sir. located the hazard beam. They're trapped behind some sort of force field.
Acknowledged, Ensign. See if you can locate the control console or the force field.
Hey, be careful.
It's not working. I don't have time for this.
No way! The dog!
I told you. Well, what was I supposed to do?
Mr. Monroe, your tactical approach was, shall we say, tactless.
All right, hazard team, report to debriefing.
Nice going, Monroe.
Sir, if I may. Wasn't supposed to know the panel would explode.
That point is not relevant, Mr. Monroe. A given situation is not as predictable as you might desire. Your reckless decision has caused the death of you and your teammates. You have failed. Had you followed standard hazard team procedures, you may have survived the simulation and achieved your mission objectives.
Yes, sir. Procedure.
Speak freely, Ensign. Deck 4.
With all due respect, sir, I don't think procedure would have mattered. There wasn't any way I could have possibly rescued them.
Someday, Mr. Monroe, you may be called upon to do the impossible. Consider this to be your personal Kobayashi Maru.
Red alert! All hands to battle stations.
Computer, reroute turbo lift to the bridge.
To hails. Maybe we need to send a clearer message. Target their weapon systems and disable them.
Firing phasers. Direct hit. Phasers had no discernible effect. Half shields are down, Captain. Rerouting auxiliary power to the shields.
Captain, I'm getting reports of extensive damage on decks 9 and 10. We're not going to survive another hit.
Photon torpedoes, full spread.
Torpedoes away.
Everyone all right?
I am undamaged.
What just happened?
Captain, we seem to have been torn from normal space. I think we've been pulled through some sort of isodimensional rift.
Where are we?
Apparently, here, Captain. Sensors and most of Voyager's primary systems are offline. Until repairs are made, it may be difficult to ascertain exactly where here is.
Thank you.